You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 1. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by negative 2. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 1.